I really want you to watch this because it's what you can do in your own moment, your own small little world, right? Our own little personal world. At the top of the show tonight, I mentioned the moment that I noticed that I wanted to share with you. Well, take this, an instance of someone doing the right thing in the face of bigotry and ignorance, again, in the moment. I don't know if it'll change the people who he did it to, but they face consequences in the moment, and that's what people need to do. Pennsylvania rideshare driver James Bode, or Bodie, posting on Facebook an encounter he had with potential customers this weekend. The video has since gone viral. Watch.
Hello. Hi. Right?
Yeah.
How are you?
Yeah, you're like a white guy.
What's that?
White guy?
Excuse me?
Are you like a normal guy? Like you speak English? Sorry.
No, you can get out of the car. I'm gonna cancel a ride. That's inappropriate.
What?
It's completely inappropriate. If somebody was not white sitting in the seat, what would be the difference?
Are you serious?
She said, wow, you're a white guy. That's okay. I'm not gonna take the ride. You guys can get out.
Really?
Yeah. Completely inappropriate.
Oh, you're a
It's all on camera, man. It's all on camera.
I should punch you in the face.
You're gonna threaten me?
Yeah.
Assault?
Yeah.
Wow.
Because you guys are racist.
You're a
Yeah. No, I'm calling the cops on you, man.
Oh, hey.
It's all on camera. It's all on camera.
So look, some of that we probably shouldn't have beeped because he called the guy an N-word lover. Except he didn't say N-word. Kind of hard to call it out when you can't actually say the word. Rideshare company Lyft, responding to the video, says that they are incredibly grateful to James for instantly shutting down this hate and upholding our no-tolerance anti-discrimination policies. Our team has attempted to reach out to everyone seen in that clip. We have not heard back. At a time when hate in our country can seem overwhelming, it is good to remember there's always an opportunity to stand up and do the right thing. Call it what it is.